First train of the day, ethanol. There's the buffer car. Sound of my day. I'm shooting from the car because it's kind of a cold and rainy day. With the mix of manifest and intermodal, we'll say that this is CN422. Generator. If you know what that was, you can leave a comment. So I've been out since 9 a.m. and this is only the second train. The first one that I've seen was a westbound ethanol train. very interesting. None of these tanks have hazmat placards. I wonder if it means that they're empty. Nice new hoppers out of National Steel Car. They did with the CN logo. Like 570, so maybe they changed the power. certainly the right time for it.